My whole life, I've dreamt about being dead. I leave my body, and I see myself from above. A normal girl. Until I wake up and realize that I'm still the freak I've been my whole life. One thing I've learned since then, life has a way of making your dreams come true. Okay, this isn't a dream. This is hardcore, real life. No. With superpowers?
We belong to the Order of the Cruciform Sword. Devout women who have dedicated their lives to fighting an ancient evil. Whoever bears a halo is a new champion. A warrior or not.
I'm sorry, can we maybe jump to the part where any of this has anything to do with me?
Hell will rise up, heaven will fall. How did our greatest weapon against evil end up in an unbeliever?
The halo is a gift. You're God's champion. It will enhance whatever natural abilities you already possess.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're entering a new era of enlightenment. Heaven does exist, because I discovered a gateway to it.
People have tried to make me into something I'm not. Pain is what made me a sister warrior.
Shotgun Mary. Cool name. Why do they call you that? I drink a lot.
Sometimes life just changes right out from under you, you know?
Yeah,
there's something special about her.
She's great. Really stable.
Find that girl.
I train harder than anyone else.
I really hope I got God's message right.
Do your best, Dry Lacanon.
Bless you, Richard.
Too far.